Every Korean home will have a mess of shoes right inside their door. This is the story of how a pile of shoes at the foot of my staircase in Wheeling, Illinois became a lifeline. Back then, I didn't know it, but I was slowly suffocating from crippling anxiety, depression, and despair. On the outside, everything was perfect, but inside my home, everything was falling apart. The only thing that helped was hanging out with my little brother and cousin, so I would invite them over for pizza, video games, LOTR marathons. At night, I'd yawn my way up the stairs to my bedroom, and I'd casually say, "Feel free to stay over, like, if you guys want," trying to mask how badly I wanted them to stay. In the morning, I'd wake up, walk out the bedroom, steal down the staircase with my dog Daisy, and the sight of their shoes piled atop my welcome mat would flood my heart with a kind of warmth that took my breath away, to the point it would sometimes make me cry. When I finally made the decision to leave my marriage and my home, my entire family, my parents, aunts, uncle, brother, sister-in-law, and all my cousins, they came over to help me pack. And when everything was stowed away in the moving truck, we congregated at the foot of the staircase once more, standing over a pile of our shoes one last time before we put them on and said goodbye.